just goes down. You know, and this is a guy that's been through a lot at UCLA early in his career. He has